This is the start of the BDO of the last stage. As you can see, the cycle race car, the lead car, everything is very professional. That's the truck that takes all our luggage. And there's all the riders lined up. How's the boys today?
Not too bad, thanks, Stuart.
Yeah, all good?
Ready to go, boys. Let me go.
Snow hills, Chris.
No.
All right. See you later. Sorry.
Jervis! Oh, I'm getting it wrong!
It's okay.
Nathan just said, you've been saying his name wrong all these years.
Just think of service.
Because
it's my mother, but it's a family thing, and all my whole life I've been having to correct people, and it's, you know, they don't forget you and something. So yeah, Jervis service.
It's like German.
Actually, his wife calls me German. She's really nasty.
Call you
they call me G-Man, it's easy.
Oh, G-Man, I'm going to call you G-Man. No, that's it, I can do that, no worries. Okay. Martin and Rory.
Okay.
Okay, guys, can we have a bit of quiet, please? Can we have a bit of quiet?
How are ya? Good?
Okay, just whenever you're ready, that'll be cool. Okay, bit of a challenging morning to get out of here this morning with all of you. So when we head off, you will follow my ute and the red lead vehicle. As we go, it'll be group one. All right, group two, you then tuck directly in behind them. And then group three, tuck in behind them. And then the corporate still popping behind you. Okay? When we get to the end of the 11 k's, there'll be a short stop, and it'll be group one gone, 30 seconds group two, 30 seconds group three. Right? So we need you in your groups when we get there. We don't want to be running around trying to swap people from groups. Now, those who have changed groups, you need to start in the group that you were originally in Wellington. We will not be doing changes of times manually for you today. So you guys, you start in group two, not in group three, please.
Yeah.
All right, we don't want to be spending time Glenn Murray having to put in manual times.
It's all very complex, isn't it?
Yeah.
But he's got it all sussed. He's got it sussed.
Obviously, we've got a fair number of traffic lights and roundabouts and things to get through, so try and keep as tight as possible.
Go well. See you at the end.
Let's just keep going, okay? The same as we've always done. Alright?
Yay!
The finish at Glen Murray is this line actually a highway, so once you finish, be careful turning around and get up into the.
Ingrid Needy.
But it's not a big gap. There's will not be a big gap for some of you between me at this morning stage and the start of the afternoon. But it's only a wee 30 odd K joint.
This is the mechanic. It's all free.
To Tukakali. Alright,
g'day.
Same old story, let's keep left and let's be careful. Now, I'm still looking for Phil. Kiss me. Phil, haven't seen you yet this morning.
Hey, over here.
Mechanic. Oh, you are here.
Never a good thing when you're on the.
Just fixing the bike? Okay.
Maybe.
That's cool.
Oh, shit, what's wrong?
I'm just going to pass over to Councillor Paul Southgate to say a few words.
You want me to lock it out?
And we'll get packed up and we'll be ready to go right on time.
Yeah, I'm trying to lock it out.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Hamilton. It's my privilege and pleasure to be here today to thank you off.
I understand it's the ninth year that this event has been run. And possibly
you may find
when you hit a bump, it might jump
again. And how did you just get it pulled at the
desk? Normally they won't.
First of all, I must say that the mayor would have loved to open the event this morning, but he's marrying his first daughter today. And so that's a big family day. So apologies. No, he's not marrying his daughter. We all welcome you to Hamilton. We hope that you'll come back for other events that we have in Hamilton, and come back another time as he does.
You turned him into a fixie.
For example, that's,
pretty much. Yeah.
Sadly.
Will that take us?
That's the joy of electronic hearing.
Does that happen often?
With that generation, yes.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
The first generation sort of thing, or?
Well, it's starting to get old.
I was going to.
Basically, you're not going to have direct electronic groups lasting for 20-odd years.
Right.
Like you can the mechanical stuff.
Yeah. Right.
So all the best. Enjoy the ride. Keep safe.
8 years old.
Thank you for coming.
And throw them away. But most people like us will do that, won't we?
Yeah, I would hope that no one really tries to hang on.
Thank you, Paul.
Yeah.
Just while we're here and before we get finally ready to go,
Shimano just recently realised the error of their ways and they've made a converter to run
yesterday doing
the old
barbecue and everything there, and also
the old system with the new derailleur.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because before that was replaced the whole group seat when the derailleur
right. Yes.
But they've now, for a couple hundred bucks, you can buy this little plug-in converter, which then means you run a new one.
It's obviously afraid of the wind earlier on, but he's turned up for the last wee ride to think. Okay, we've got about 4 minutes. We're just going to throw these things in the van and then we'll be ready to
right.
go.
I'm going to go and get in my van.
Sorry.
It's all right. Okay, so I've graduated to being a driver of a support vehicle for Mr. Stuart Gudsell. So I'm taking his van, a rental van, and just sitting here at the moment waiting for the groups to start. So they'll be off very, very soon. And then we're basically going to follow, and I'll be going up the highway, so I won't get to see them properly till they come to the finish. That's all good. Here they go, I think. And it's just a 20k neutral start, just to get them all out of Hamilton and away from it's all part of the traffic management plan. There's Phil Keesby, he's now got a fixie because his derailleur electric derailleur's packed up. There they go. This is kind of a special day, really, because there's a lot of camaraderie on the last day. Especially on the last leg, people don't tend to take your spot. They respect that you earned it, and they, a bit like the Tour de France, they simply don't take it off you. So it's kind of, right, shall we all ride together? And that's kind of what they do. First stage that they're doing now, which will be still a full-on race, but the last stage will be simply as per your standings. I was told to follow. I may be following the wrong group, but I'm following the riders at the moment, so you can just see out ahead. They're just up ahead, way up ahead there, and this is the safety train coming behind. We're actually on the motorway heading out of Hamilton, and this is like this for about 18k when they'll pull off and then do the back roads. So this is the end of stage 11, which is Glen Murray Hall. And so we're all setting up inside. The lunch is for the full Monties, have food, and that's the luggage truck that travels with us every day. There's my bike up there, hanging up nice and high. And these are all the support vehicles, people that just follow the tour, camper vans and stuff. And this is Anna, she's camp man, camp mum. No, I can't eat. Can't eat anything, I don't think. I was okay.
Pretzels.
That's the hall there. So, I'll just give you an idea how many supporters. And they usually park in around here, and there's got a few more still coming.